Newton Bulldog fans, playing JV, short JV game, 20 minute halves, 5 minute halftime. Welcome Douglas, let's go Bulldogs. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, that's a reserve game. Douglas 5, Gering 1. We'll do a 15-minute warm-up. We're going to have parents tonight, and then we'll do a 10-minute warm-up, followed by the game. So in 15 minutes, we'll do senior night. Okay, in about 2 minutes, we're going to have senior night. We'd like senior players to line up on the field on the north end in chronological or numerical order on your jerseys, please, starting with number 9. Senior players will be on the north end. Senior parents, if you could line up on the south end of the field outside the gate there, and you'll meet your son in the middle of the field as we honor them on senior night. Okay, tonight is a special night, honoring our seniors, 4 years of commitment to the soccer team and Gering athletics. Definitely want to honor them and the parents and that have supported them through the years. We will start with number 9, Josiah Awayo. He's with the parents of Nikki Casamayor and Chris Awayo. Josiah's involved in soccer. Josiah plans after high school to become a welder. And he says, I'd like to thank my parents for pushing me to finish high school and helping me to go to college. Let's give a round of applause for Josiah Awayo. You can come on out on the field a little bit more. Next senior, number 10, Jonathan Nouse. He's the son of Megan Nouse. He's involved in soccer. And Jonathan plans to go to college or train for MMA. I'd like to thank my mom for sticking me through the tough times and showing me what I can accomplish with hard work. Jonathan Nouse. Next senior, number 11, Ben Hernandez. His mother is Anna Hernandez. He's involved in soccer. And he plans to go to college and then major in architectural designer. I'd like to thank my parents. I want to say thank you for the sacrifices you made for me and where I'm going to be and what I'm going to do. Thanks, Mom. Next senior up is number 12, Gabe Dutille. Gabe's the son of Brian and Lauren Lohr. Activities are football, basketball, and soccer. He plans on going back to Belgium to study accounting. I'd like to thank my parents for giving me the opportunity to make me live a dream. Without them, my life would not have been the same. I'd like to thank them very much. Gabe Dutille. Number 15, Brayson Hackert. He's the son of Dean and Lupe Hackert. He's involved in cross country, wrestling, and soccer. He plans to attend college I'd like to thank my parents for always believing in me and pushing me to do the best. Grayson Hacker. And last senior is number 424, Aiden Cervantes. He's the son of Monique Tuttle, Josh Tuttle, and Eric Horst. Activities are soccer and baseball. He plans to attend college at WNCC. I'd like to thank my parents for always believing in me and never giving up on me. Aiden Cervantes. Let's give our seniors a round of applause. Let's get a couple pictures before we go off the field. And good luck to you, seniors. Thank you for all your work for Gearing Bulldogs. Good work. We'll go 11 more minutes, and we will play ball. Okay, on the north end of the field is our flag. Good luck to the Douglas Bearcats and the Gering Bulldogs. Thank you.
put his hand up.
Get back! 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 Get
Thank you. Yeah, but that was a lot of decoration. Their bedroom.
I know, that's what I was like, literally asking where it was.
Take it. Thank you. good.